Hey guys, it's me, Bella, and welcome back to Bella's World. And right now, I am going to my dance studio. What are we doing?
Signing up for your summer classes.
We're signing up for my summer classes, and we don't live that far. We only live like 4 minutes, which is really nice. So right now we're going to Milwaukee and I'm gonna get some new headshots done and you guys are gonna come with me and you guys are gonna see a bit. So right now we're going to the place and Jamie Burke is my photographer, person who takes my headshots, and that's the alley. And we're in the third ward of Milwaukee and this is my fourth year with her and it's really exciting. Guys, this is so scary. We could be doomed. That's why it's so, you should always take the stairs, not the elevator. There we go. This is the hardest part. Stop.
We did it.
We did it! Mommy. Mommy.
Alright.
Okay. I'll carry her purse. We did it.
Thank you.
with my photo shoot. We're gonna go down there to the restaurant down there.
The other one, that one.
That one, Cafe Benelux. And I love their frites there. And they're really
good. And the garlic aioli.
And the garlic aioli. You better try it. It's so good.
High
in Sky Zone on this trampoline.
All right, get in, girls.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hello.
Ready for a hot date?
Oh. We're at Jimmy Costarito Pizza.
Jimmy's Grotto.
Oh,
Grotto.
What are we getting?
A pizza. A big pizza.
A panza. Like a calzone.
You know what? You can get like little clip-in extension things, so like
a pink. This is a calzone. Oh my gosh. It's like a hot pocket. It's amazing. So, you guys will be there in 3, 2, 1. That's Aubrey. And that's Alexia. Yeah, you saw her already. We just went to go get pizza, and she has her socks already. And this is the place. Let's go get our socks.
Everybody, I'm gonna drop her off. All right. What is she doing?
She's just walking in it.
Bella, I don't think you're doing it right.
Go. They're too nice to battle each other.
Showed you in my video. You always need to turn on the fan when you are taking a shower or a bath, because if you use hot water, I mean, even if you use cold water, you should still do the fan. so you guys can come watch. Okay. So I just gotta put that down. I can't do it. How do you push that down? There we go. Okay, I'm gonna start filling the water up. I'll see you guys when the water is full. Ooh. Make sure to like and subscribe for more fun videos. Bye!